Looking ahead to next week, Nicholas Mitchell, the man who was arrested for putting razor blades inside pizza dough at Hannaford, is expected in court on Monday. Mitchell tampered with the packaging of several Portland Pie pizza doughs. Mitchell is a former associate of It'll Be Pizza Company, who manufactures products for Portland Pie. Now, according to the company, Mitchell worked for them for about 15 months.